it's such a, this dress? Was it, who, what is the story behind this dress?
You know, I had a couple options, and I'm really new to all of this, and I feel like it's a gut thing. So this is just like, it was just humongous, and there's a lot of tulle, and I feel like I could definitely sneak, some treats in here to the movie.
Yeah.
I have a rotisserie chicken. I have a Costco chicken.
Get out of here.
In here, and I need to get into the AC.
Hot or cold?
You know what? At this point, let's call it half baked. All right, let's call it baked. It's recooked, so I gotta let that out. And it's good. I feel good. Can't really sit.
Right.
But you know, it's.
Don't even need to. Don't even need to.
Who needs to sit? You know what I mean?
Overrated. I have to say though, I mean, this movie, I feel like it's. We talked about it being for the culture, but I feel like to be able to see Asian characters on screen that are sexy, that are cool, that are smart, that aren't this one-dimensional sidekick character, I mean, that's gotta feel good, right?
Yeah, of course, and you know, I said this so many times, I was looking for this movie when I was a kid. On my way here in the SUV, I kept, I felt so emotional. I saw they closed down this street, we're at the Chinese theater,
yeah.
You know, debuting Crazy Rich Asians,
yeah.
And I kept crying, you know? It's so impactful for my community and for all of the fans out here that are gonna see it. Everyone deserves representation in a country that they've grown up in and they love. And so I think that it's gonna be very impactful and powerful. It's
watershed moment, people are calling this movie.
It is. I gotta watch the rotisserie chicken, it's getting wet. So gotta make sure it breathes.
Oh, good. Yeah. Okay, tell me about the fashion in this movie, because I feel like you had some of the most outrageous looks.
Yeah.
But I feel like it'd be some stuff you'd wear too, right? I mean, the pajamas, come on.
The pajamas, they really breathed. And I manipulated pretty much every single person. I would trick people. And they'd be like, well, which one did you wear for continuity? I'd be like, that one. So I would always pick the pajamas, and so I always ended up in them somehow. And they really breathe. Like, you know, I felt the wind.
Right.
Felt all of the wind. The fashion was epic. I mean, you're probably going to speak to Gemma Chan soon, but I mean, she really got to rock some crazy stuff.
She had security guards for her.
Oh, yeah, for her jewelry. I just got the Gucci loafers. That was enough for me. I was like, okay, I'm good.
Did you take anything?
I wanted the wig.
Did you?
They wouldn't give it to me.
They wouldn't give you the wig?
I wanted the wig.
Why?
I wanted to grab it and throw it out the window.
Snatch a wig.
No, I loved the wig. It was truly a great decision.
It was a good one.
Thank you.
I dug it. Okay, so when you see this photo, Vanity Fair.
Oh,
right?
You know, it makes me excited sexually, and so that's nice, right? I mean, come on.
How do you caption that?
Hashtag goals.
I'm not.
Basic.
Look, it's hot out here. I'm not gonna judge you. It's hot.
It's hot. I gotta get this chicken out. So I'll see you later.